Good morning. After our rocking and rolling, we're going to go back to Chet this morning. This song is called Copper Kettle, and I don't really know what the date on it was, but I would guess it was in the 50s at some point. It's a song I don't remember playing other than at home back in the 60s, probably. But anyway, I just went over it on YouTube, and it looks like he played it in D, which you can do, but to me it's easier for me to play it in C, so I'm going to show you C, but it works in D just as well. Okay, and mainly we're going to just work on the melody and the bridge. And by the way, he has a chorus in there, men and women singers that sing the bridge and the chorus and the bridge and the chorus. But anyway, it goes like this. Chet's got an arpeggio that just drives me crazy. He doesn't do it in many of his songs, but that'd be kind of how it goes. That's the notes. Some of you out there know how to do that, and I wish you'd show us. Okay, now, like I said, you can do the same thing in D. You have to do it in a bar chord. Arpeggio. Doesn't it frustrate you when there's something you want to do and you can't because you don't know how to do it? Okay, so we got C. The melody is in the chords. That's second, third string. He plays a lot of things pretty fast. Kettle by Chet Atkins. Thank you.